Man is busted for having drugs as deputies arrest him for burglary. 28-year-old Jacob Kaiser was looking at two burglary warrants. In Prentice County, deputies found oxycodone pills on him. Now he's also facing a felony possession charge. Bond is $50,000 for him.